Good today. This is my off day.
Well, it is. I hate to have to get you out here, but I've got a dead female over here on the bleachers.
Don't we need some gloves?
Take care.
Well, we've got a Caucasian female, late teens, early 20s. No obvious signs of trauma. Tests are on their way to the lab as we speak.
Good.
We dusted for fingerprints, but as I'm sure you can imagine, there's hundreds of them. No possible chance of us identifying the killer.
Why didn't they tag the world's most obvious piece of evidence?
What's that?
The head.
I don't see anything.
There's a big white head. It's this big.
There's nothing there.
What should happen next? Email your suggestions to waltonmassmedia@gmail.com.